what fears to kneel before the God he trusts. Without faith, without hope,